Earth, Philippines, fire. Ms. Nelson, or solo vocalist.
Plastic, diba? Kasi by not using plastic, matutulungan natin yung Mother Earth natin na mag crash out ng kinukonsume natin ng plastic each and every day. So, what's the next R, Ate Jessica?
So, the next R is to reduce.
Reduce.
So, what is the meaning of reduce? To reduce means to reduce your use of non-biodegradable items like plastic, styrofoam, we also have bottles. And by reducing, we can help reduce it by using eco bags. So what are eco bags, guys? They are the bags that you can bring to the supermarket so that you don't have to use up all of the plastic. So that's one way to help reduce plastic. So what is the next R, Ella?
Okay, the next R is reuse. Okay, gawin natin sa, from the very beginning. Rethink, reduce, reuse. Reuse, oh, may narinig ako rin sa akin. Anyway.
Cheer kayo guys!
Everybody ready? One, two, three. We will go our plastic. for the passing student. Signed, Termasitorio Principal.
This is Teacher Randy.
Hi, teacher.
Hello, teacher. Good afternoon again.
And
these are all the parents. Mas maganda pa kayo sa hapon. Magandang hapon po sa kanila. Thank you. Sister, kung may oras, sabi ko, kinuwento ko yung angel hands. That's why dito ko pinili.
Thank you, sir.
Hindi talaga, para... Alright. Welcome to Lasa Jazz Foundation. Welcome, everybody. Welcome, everybody. Fist bump.
Thank you.
Oh, see, those are recycled flowers.
Thank you, guys.
Low maintenance flowers, no need to water. Eto, kumusta? Bisita kami rin, ha?
Good
afternoon. Kamusta? Good to see you again. Everybody introduce yourself to Michelle.
Hey, this is from my arts in my life with Sir Grace last two years ago from Child's Home. And I have two kinds of arts.
Okay.
Tapos po yung...
Ay, sorry, sir. Kumusta ka?
Okay lang naman po.
Okay naman po.
I'll translate for you later. Sister, po, punta lang sila si CR, tapos silip lang tayo.
Sa Angel
Sands. Oo. Ella, introduce yourself.
Yes, I love Elements Fire.
Miss Fire, right? Right.
Good afternoon, folks. Miss Fire. My name is Al Franzas.
I'm Ella.
I'm Ate Ella.
Yes, Ate Ella.
And that's Ate Jessica.
Hi.
And Ate Kim. And Ate Fiona. Ate Fiona. Okay. Ah, tsaka si Miss Riz. Ako, di ko napapakilala sa sarili ko. Kilala niyo na ako eh.
Di ba? Oh,
kita mo na. Sikat pala ako dito eh. So anyway, nice to see you. Bibisita mo na kami sa Angel's Hair. Angel's Hair. Angel's Hair.
Angel's Hair. Angel's Hair. Angel's Hair.
And then, can you give us a tour? Okay, we now go to Angel's Hair. Angel's Hair. So talk about recycling, this is the place. All right. Hi, Jed. Look at all the baskets here.
Made of rolled up newspaper.
Hi, Jed. How are you? Good to see you. See, those are the rolled up magazine pages, newspaper.
Oh my God.
And they make into the baskets.
Huh? Hi.
Wanna try making a basket?
Oh yeah.
It's hard. Okay. Asan pa yung mga earrings? The next door?
Earrings.
Oh, there you go. See?
Yeah.
Imagine.
But how do we?
So those are nice gifts to give. I suggest you buy all of them. Yeah. Hello. This is my hero, Ethel. One of my many heroes. Hello. Pati curtains. Come on.
Okay,
see those bags? Talk about recycling, huh?
Say hi.
Hi.
He's one of the dancers in my show.
Wow.
Actually, they all dance in my spread show. Yeah. They all dance. Right?
Yeah.
Very talented.
Yep. Yep.
Talented. Like how? Baby Shark. Baby Shark.
So they will see what they do with the rolled up newspaper.
Everything is legal.
Good for Mother Earth or what?
It is.
Yeah? We gotta bring this to Colombia. Ano? Dali natin sa Colombia to. Ha? see the newspaper bags?
What is it?
Recycled paper bags.
Whoa. I'm impressed. Where is
it?
Usually bazaars.
Bazaars.
Usually, pag nagbazaar ang ADB, ubos lahat ito. Ubos. Kasi ubos. Hey, Fee, how you doing there?
I'm just watching them work.
Are you
sure?
Huh?
Hi, mom.
Hello.
Hey. Sexy. Hindi, kasi yun, sabi, Miss Earth Environment.
Magulat ka, no? Sister, kung makita nila, umalamala.
Are you impressed, ladies? Huh?
Yes, you're so amazing.
Sir, mga sexy daw, maganda.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good taste, very good taste. V, where are you? Oh, there you are. So,
I'll try to make it, as
handy
as possible, but...
So I can help you. No problem, no problem.
Yeah. Okay.
So this is, well, more work. Gene rolled up newspapers.
Yeah, I'm
wondering... Converted to baskets and...
I rolled the newspapers.
So they're all for sale. You can buy whatever you like later. But amazing what they can do. It's her fault. Oh, so you ordered one back. Sige. Alright. Oh. Wanna start the show?
Yes.
When you come back, if you wanna buy something, and then you can go down, check out the canteen, the laundry room, housekeeping, training room. You can buy on the way home.
Yep.
Choki. Gusto nang bumili ng mamon. Meron ka bang bibenta? Hindi. Malalakas kumain yan eh.
Lovely visitors, and of course, ang ating
pinakagwapong
Sam, no?
Okay.
So let me start with Miss Earth Philippines, Fire, Miss Nelza Mordula. Miss Earth Philippines, Water, Miss Jessica Marasigan. Miss Earth Philippines Air, Miss Kim De Guzman. Miss Earth Air from Colombia, Miss Michelle Gomez. And from the Plastic Solution Group, the Environmental Officer, Miss Fiona Faulkner. And Miss Michelle
Miss Reza,
the
company. Riz, please stand up. Also from Carousel Production, Miss Riz, Raya.
And from DVPW, Dental B Corporation, the President and Chief Executive Officer, no other than Mr. Chris Portelio. So, we are happy to welcome you here. You know how blessed we are. Thank you. And so before we...
The advocacy of Miss Earth. But before we start, let me introduce myself and my co-elemental queens. I am Kim De Guzman, your Miss Philippines Air 2017. Isang makalikasang hapon po! Ay, walang energy! Gusto ko yung energy po! Hi!
Hi!
Kulang pa po. Gusto ko yung energy na to the highest level. Hi!
Hello everyone, I am Jessica Marasigan, your Miss Philippines Water 2017.
And of course, not last but not the least, Miss?
Hey, my name is Michelle Gomez, and you're reigning Miss Earth Air, and I'm from Colombia.
Good!
So ngayong hapon po ay ituturo namin sa inyo ang 5 R's. So I'm sure familiar kayo sa 3 R's. Sa tingin nyo ano yung 3 R's na yun?
Reduce,
yes, reduce, reuse, and recycle. But today you're gonna learn the 5 R's. That is the rethink, reduce, reuse, recycle, and respect. Now let's start with rethink. Again?
Rethink.
Isipin muna natin yung mga pang-araw-araw na ginagawa natin sa ating environment. Like for example, instead of using yung plastic bottle or bibili tayo ng mineral water sa labas, let's use na lang yung tumbler dahil reusable ito at makakatulong ito sa ating environment. And second is?
And yung second naman is?
Reduce. So again, rethink and reduce. Yung reduce naman po, isa to sa mga pamamaraan ng pag-reduce ng ating kinukonsume everyday na plastic. Or not just plastic, but yung nakaka-affect sa like carbon footprint or greenhouse gases. Yeah, exactly. So as simply as reducing our plastic na yung bag. Like for example, pumunta ka ng grocery, bibili ka ng... consume nyo sa bahay. Like, huwag na kayong humingi ng plastic para ibalot. It's either box na lang or magdala kayo ng eco bags. And then yun, that's reduce. So, the next is?
So, the next is recycle. I'm sure most of you guys heard the word recycle. For recycling, it's just not throwing away your trash into isang lagyanan agad. It's about separating them into non-biodegradable, and then paper, and wooden, anything like that. Like the wooden boxes that you use for balikbayan. So from plastic to food and then to paper. So that is recycling, guys.
And of course, the next one is reuse. So, ibig sabihin, bago natin itapon, gamitin na lang ulit natin kasi may purpose pa ito. So again, that is rethink, reduce, reuse, recycle. And for the last one we have is?
Respect.
The last one is respect. Siyempre, if mahal natin yung isang bagay, gusto nating... ang isang bagay ay magtagal, dapat respetuhin natin yung isang bagay, di ba po? So, kagaya na pag-respeto natin sa kapwa-tao natin, ganun din dapat yung respeto na ibigay natin sa ating kalikasan. Kasi we only have one Earth. We cannot live into another planet, di ba po? So, we have to start the change right now. We should respect our Mother Earth. So, yun, di ba? So, are we good with that? Pwede ba natin gawin?
Yeah!
Energy!
Yeah. So, pwede ba natin gawin ulit yung 5 R's natin? Okay, Auntie Kim, let's do this.
Rethink, reduce, reuse, recycle, and respect.
One more time! Yung may mas energy mo po, yung energetic yung nasa likod! Oh, join kayo! Yeah, tayo, guys! our daily lives, i-apply natin itong 5 R's. Kasi in what's happening in our generation right now, like, yung mga environmental issues, like, it got worse. And so, I hope now we should start the change as early as today. So, hoping for your cooperation po. Thank you!
So now, let's welcome Miss Fiona from Plastic Solutions. Palakpakan po natin! Thank you guys. Okay, so mahirap ako mag-Tagalog pero I'll try, okay? So ako po si Fiona, galing po ako sa The Plastic Solution. Ako po yung environmental officer dyan. Mga plastic bote, yung sachets na shampoo, conditioner, one time itapon na. And where does this plastic go? Sa ocean talaga. Yan, dyan na yung lahat ng basura natin. Kasi may runoff, pag may, ano, may flooding, may rain, it ends up in our oceans. And who lives in the oceans? The fish that we eat, the seabirds. And as Chris mentioned, kinain nila yung lahat ng mga plastic kasi they think it's food. You know, especially the sea turtles who eat jellyfish, and plastic bags in the water look like jellyfish. So, yeah. Waste produce. So, ito yung mga paper waste natin, yung food waste natin. Pero sa 35 tons na to, 16% ay plastic. So, ibig sabihin, 5,600 tons of plastic per day. Sorry, is there a time limit? So in Manila Bay alone, they did a survey of the debris floating on Manila Bay. So there were things like styrofoam, twigs, leaves, things like that. But 76% of the things floating in Manila Bay was plastic waste. And 75% in 2010 alone, the year before. So you can see every year this percentage is jumping by 2%, and this is just one body of water dito sa Pilipinas. So plastic bags alone of this percentage of trash is the waste. Plastic bags! I mean, do we need plastic bags still in our day and age? May eco bags tayo, may ibang...
Dapat puno na puno. Like, they have six.
Yes. So ito yung mga plastic or non-biodegradables na pwedeng sabit sa bote. Sa bote. So yung egg trays nyo, sachets, yung daming sachet, di ba? Magic,
syrup.
Shampoo, conditioner, yung mga sunset na yan, Dove, foil from, you know, mga take-out nyo, or plastic straws, ito yung number one, plastic straws. Yung styro din, or yung mga ser na dito na nag-ibigay nyo. Cigarette butts, yan. yeah. So, how do we make this? As you guys can see, you take a clean plastic bottle and then you stuff it. So you take your plastics, dapat you cut or shred, so mas mabilis, isiksik. And then you use a stick to make sure it gets stuck in there. And then, obviously, because it's the 21st century, share mo sa Facebook, sa Instagram, daming hashtags dun.
I'll send you the pictures, don't worry about it. Sarah, can you take that? Sarah. Yeah, sige, upo, yan. Alright. Come here, next batch. Oh, harap sa camera. Labas ang mga ipin. Smile. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, last chance. 1, 2, 3. Okay, next batch. My next batch.
Okay, mga bata. Teachers na naman, ha?
Okay, game. Next batch. Next batch. Teachers. Heroes. Para sa mga isipo mo. Say hello, guys. Hello, guys. Mga heroes. Dali. Mga heroes. Mga heroes. Chucky, dun! Everything on video, so I'll just do the DVD and share with everybody. Oh, where did she go? Where did she go? Huh? Oh, that one. Okay. One last. 1, 2, 3, smile. All right. Thank you very much. Aboy, lasages.
Parents.
Okay, 1, 2, 3. Last shot, Waki. Okay. 1, 2, 3. All right. Thank you very much. Thank you, parents. Thank you, sister. Hey, say hello, Mike. Mike, say hello. Glad you made it.
Better late than never.
Huh? Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Have you been next door to the Angel Ranch? That's where they do all that stuff to the flower. Recycled stuff. Walang kalaban ah. Para kayong Sleeping Beauty in the Seven Dwarfs.
Thank you.
Hey, say hi, Mike. Glad you made it. Thank you, ladies. Good job. Kayo walang ginawang echo break.
Yeah.
Eh, sige mo nila.
1, 2,
okay. Nice.
Kasintasi pala eh.
Nice.
1, 2, 3, last one.
Bagay na bagay.
Yes.
Huh? Alright.
Okay. Thank you.